For the 36 states of Uyobodo and the Federal Capital Territory, they make them pinpoint plus arrest anybody or group of persons and where they in possession of firearms and gun things where they don't already ban. An IGP directive, they come as part of preparation for the forthcoming governorship election inside Edo and Ondo states, plus from the police high command to stop the spread of firearms where they don't ban for the country. And one statement from the first public relations officer for first headquarters, Frank Mbasama, said the Inspector General of Police, Adamu, don't order commissioners of police for the 36 states of the Federation on the Federal Capital Territory to make them sharply initiate ogbonge actions to take a checkmate, isolate, disarm, arrest, plus even punish anybody we get weapon, we no get license. And Ambassador Yan said the directive don't become necessary against the backdrop of deliberate arming plus waka of political thugs and other criminal elements inside we Obodo. And yes, so we did join by Dr. Emery Agunwa, will be public affairs analyst. And Dr. Agunwa, would they hail you this Kaja Day?
Yes, so I greet you. I greet you from here.
Thank you. So you join our Kaja News this day. And what will be this directive from IGP to many Nigerians? We know say in no day new. Say the order not be new matter at all. So how you take see any difference between this new directive and the one where they been give us before?
So I don't know if I want to talk about anytime when they talk things like this, we could put them like it's a step in the right direction. That's how the Englishman go take talk, okay? Because arms today for hand of normal people is not a normal thing. It's not something that we need to encourage, yeah? So I think the direction with the IG of police carry come now is a good direction. But we need to escalate it a lot more beyond the due elections. It's not something we're supposed to reach the Fulani herdsmen, reach everybody where they carry arms. Mm. Because plenty of robbers done their streets now. Plenty of people where they carry gun, we're not supposed to carry gun. They don't full streets. So now we're seeing they're supposed to talk as they talk and also enforce them. Enforce arms to the letter, and also tell us what thing we to go do the people we carry arms. We need to know how they go take punish them, make the other set of people not to carry arms. So now good thing where the IG talk, but we need to enforce them. We need to carry and reach where it's supposed to reach. Make everybody where they carry arm, make everybody where they carry arm, we know the license, make it stop. Not be only for election. That's something we're supposed to pass this level where we realize so.
So for before now, like two elections before now, now you make a lot of young boys then get gone. Before you know it, pa, they don't shoot person, pa, they don't shoot person. So how you take things, say, outside of waiting the IG don't talk, how you take things, say, as individuals for inside the society, and will fit take help stop this badness?
We suppose help out because we see people who will carry gun. If you see person who will carry gun, we suppose get number, we will go call, report, give police. Mm. Even the people where they sell gun, waiting in their mind when they sell this gun. Yeah. Because we also need to, like they do for America, they get gun license. NRA is also issuing licenses for guns. We also need to make sure, say, the guns where the people hang, you get license. People where they sell them, give people. We need to know where to go do those people. Their punishment is supposed to pass the one with the... as the people in the back. Okay, and as ordinary citizens, well, I suppose they ground, they look. Say, who carry this gun? Why they carry it? What thing they want to can do? Any place where you see gun, no be for peace. Gun for person hand now to cause problem. We no suppose they allow her making the day around street. So now be the thing we will suppose they do. Every citizen should pull hand for this matter. Make we ensure, say, these guns no escalate. Make it no reach people hand. Because if you reach people hand, problem go there.
Okay. So as the matter don't be like this, now you feel so this thing it go help stop all this badness, criminality inside our society. See, because the way things just they happen now, it tire everybody. How you see them?
Any step, any which way that way, maybe we go forward, even if a baby step we make. Okay, this one will be enough police will go stop guns for streets. Mm. But what you're supposed to do is a step in the right direction. Mm-hmm. Guns no supposed to be people hand. Guns no be waiting people supposed they carry. Okay, I know the election now they come, people carry guns, they do talks, they do a bureau for people. But you know, we're supposed to stop them. Anything way police don't do, if guns enter people hand, now very bad thing will be. So I will go, suppose ask which guns they even enter their hand. Now police they supply these guns. Who they even carry these guns they give the people hand? Mm-hmm. So everybody suppose wake up. they ask all these questions. So if you person, if you see a gun for person hand, ask a question, why take for high for the get the gun? How is the extent? How did it get to the person's hand? Because now the thing that matter might be that. So it's a step in the right direction, but we got to do more. We get a lot of things we'll go do. Now maybe one step out of 100, we still get plenty, 99 more steps today. But we'll go do now one step out of the other.
Okay, so Dr. Mera, you feel say you think say these owners, after all this threat, then go still come out by themselves, come surrender their gun to the police. How you think say then go still get these guns back from them?
The information, police, now don't go teach police their work for television now. Police know as they take the collect gun from people. If you see a person carry gun, say a person carry gun, you go ask how they get gun. Every gun gets source. Nobody, no, they whenever they build gun like that for this country, every gun gets source. Even the way they do all these local gun, they must get license to the manufacturer gun. So what we talk, we say, if you see gun for person hand, make you no stop and for road, but carry and reach the source. How the gun take enter in hand? Where how the gun take start? Okay. Now the thing we say, beg them maybe surrender gun. You give you time window, surrender your gun, but you can't see gun for your hand. Like we say, you don't offend now. What till they do people will be criminal, what will go do you? We don't go do, we don't go smile anybody where you be. That's so you supposed to be. God not supposed to be for hand. Now what you supposed to frown for this country? Okay. We not supposed to let God make it people hand for this country. At all.
Nah, so, okay, but you still say political parties then follow they give people guns because what do you think say or how you think say they go use this Edo and Ondo state election now when now they won't start to collect guns from people. What do you think say be the role where this matter go play mostly inside this Edo and Ondo state election?
You don't say gun now, do and die. You don't say election now, do and die affair. Mm-hmm. As it don't be, we don't come new for this country. So any matter, anyhow, when person want to win election, they do and the people they do, they carry gun. But what do they say? Come on, man, no supposed die. We know supposed to die. Okay, so the whether a political party they give them or the people when they run for election and then they give the gun, or maybe big man or anybody where you want to be. Okay, we know one gun for this place. We supposed to get strong to where we do for person we carry gun. If we see gun for person hand, say maybe in a person where they run for election, I give them gun. Okay, first of all, that person don't disqualify, and we still arrest the person, carry the person, take and go court, jail them for the matter. So make this thing be the end. Because now, how would they punish the people? Now, they cause this matter. If we don't punish them well, the matter will go stop early. So gun done day. We don't do gun, but we need to stop them now. Before it go turn into something else. Because as they be now, plenty guns they enter people hand. Okay, this side will carry gun, this side will carry gun, other man will carry gun. Everybody don't turn gun be that. You'll kill ourselves for three, nine be that. Okay, so we need to stop the whole gun flow. Okay, now the police don't be that. Waiting IT talk. That's in way, yeah. Okay, so even though all of us waiting in the country, say if you see person going, take this number, call this number, make police not say this one carry gun, make we take and stop the matter before the matter plenty. Okay, that be my take for the matter.
Thank you so much, Dr. Emery Agowa, all the way from where you did talk from. We appreciate say you call inside our Ogbonge news. You can give us this Ogbonge information. We just hope say every good day kajad. And as you take talk, make whistleblowers expose the people who get guns so that they go fit collect the guns so that badness no go plenty.
Thank you very much.
Inside Riobodo. Thank you for your time and make you get kajad day.